Hey there, Bluehost fans. I'm here with Tilda Sjökvist, who just had an incredible March Madness game.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
First win of the tournament, a lot of momentum going into the game. But one moment that stuck out to me, fourth quarter, you drained a shot right here, almost where we're standing. And in that moment, everyone in the crowd knew the game was over and the Bluehost had won. What'd that feel like?
I mean, it felt great. I missed a lot of shots during the game. So, I mean, it felt good for my confidence, for the team confidence. And like you said, we knew we wanted that moment. So we just had to keep on going. And yeah, it was an important shot. So we were happy I made it. I was too.
Yeah, I think we were all really happy you made it. We have to talk about atmosphere, right? This is probably the biggest Bluehost crowd we've had all season. And I have to ask, how did it feel to have a sixth player on the court tonight? That's what it felt like.
Yeah, no, it definitely what it feels like, and I'm so super happy to see all this in the stands. And I mean, it means the most for us. Like, it gets us energy, and seeing all these people from the school like supporting us and from the community, it feels amazing, and it fills our heart and it gives us energy for on the court.
Yeah, I mean, it's safe to say at least half the town of Clinton, South Carolina, was in the building
For
tonight.
sure.
Well, congratulations on the
Thank
big win.
you.
Can't wait to see what you do Friday, and go Blue Hose.